y'all. So, as I stated from the last video, this is a day in the life. Really not so much of a day in the life of a men's basketball manager, but you know, it's a come with me. It's a something. As we travel to North Carolina A&T. So, yeah, guys, this is my morning. As you see, I'm walking to the gym right now and then, you know, get into it. Or this might be the first video then you might see me walking to the girl, whatever, child. I'm walking to the gym, y'all. So I'll see y'all when I get there and enjoy this vlog. Cause this is the first. This is my first men's basketball. Because I used to vlog. If you go back to my previous videos when I was at Coffeeville, I used to vlog a lot when I traveled with volleyball. Well, not really, but a little bit. But I'm gonna start incorporating men's basketball more into my videos. So yeah.
Okay, y'all, so I'm currently inside of one of these green rooms that we have for the artists for this week. This is for Babyface and Paul Greasy. But it's currently, insert the time, Tyler, it's currently that time, and the bus is still not here. The bus was supposed to be here at 8 o'clock. And usually the bus is here.
Thank you. Because we don't know. First time we thought we were on the ground floor. I don't get buildings like this.
That's alright.
They got
money. All they do is gotta add another floor to our gym.
Girl, no, man. They do need to add another floor.
It's giving.
It's giving. This is so nice. We need something like this at the school, y'all.
But you can't see the fucking door.
This is so cute. Protect our brand. That's what we've been talking about, Edward Waters. We need to protect our brand. This is so cute, y'all. Look inside. I don't want to be nosy. That is so cute. And they got the players on the wall. That is so cute. And the head coach. Somebody just came, so I had to run away. Y'all, so we're at Subway. We finished eating. I got a protein bar. It was actually a protein bar. Mm-hmm. I got a protein bowl. It was actually good. Subway looked like it's about to close, but we're currently sitting here. Isha's trying to get homework done. Isha don't want to meet no people, but we're gonna meet people. This is what this trip is for us to network.
No, I'm gonna switch schools.
Don't say that. Y'all, we're finna walk into this student center. Like, I gotta vlog like two ways because I gotta make sure I post this on my Instagram. Oh my God. Just getting to Aisha. That is so cute, y'all. Where did Aisha go?
Number 24.